New this morning, South Columbus dumpsters smoldering after flames pop up over and over again in one neighborhood overnight. Arson investigators are trying to figure out who may have started those fires. Take a look. There are the places right here where flames sparked overnight. Cars, dumpsters, even recycling bins were torched within hours. The fire bug also struck here at Sullivan and South Green. This is where we were when the car was still smoldering. We'll let you know if investigators track down who started it all.